just think these shots are funny. Oh, upskirt. Okay. I like these shots where you're like down here. This is my compass. This is my bow. This is my sword. Shovel. Pickaxe. Torch. Looks like I'm on fire. Anyways, okay. Let's get to it, shall we? What am I gonna do today? Let's get rid of these. Harvest them. Do I have room? Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, let's pick up the pieces here. Actually, I'm gonna leave the music at the volume that it's at right now compared to what my voice is sounding like. I'm just gonna try and change it, I guess. I did a little test before I started recording and it sounded okay, but just let me know in the comments below if the music's too loud when it's playing or not, and I'll lower it for next time. Okay, so, oh, I need food. I need to eat some food. Let me go get some food, because I'm dying of starvation here. What do I got? Not a lot. I don't want to eat all the carrots. Well, that's fine. Whatever. Switch these, and what's up with that? Okay, so got that out of the way. What do I got in my inventory here? Oh yeah, I was mining last episode. Let me get rid of some of this stuff. Okay. Redstone in there. Coal can go over in the furnace house, whatever it's called. I got my doggies. Put some coal in there. I'll key hang on to that just in case. See, I really feel like the music's too loud. I'm gonna lower it just in case. Let me go to 5. Let's see what that does. I mean, it's not too much better, but it's a little better. Okay. Let's feed some of the piggies. Okay. Oops. I feel like lighting some stuff on fire. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna light some stuff on fire. I'm gonna be a little pyromaniac. I think I have some. Yep, there it is. Okay, let's go light some stuff on fire. Let's have a little fun, shall we? I wanna do a little bit more densely populated area as far as trees are concerned. Let's find it. Okay. I want to burn down that village, the nearby village, but I have to be populated enough where it's gonna start on fire and spread. Spreading, but these trees are a little too spread out, it feels like. I could be wrong, and I could be setting quite a large fire over here, but what's over here? Let's look what we got here. See, this is all too spread out. Maybe we won't start things on fire, because it's... Well, this looks like it's kind of spreading. That cow's up there, it's probably gonna die. Wouldn't it be fun at the end of, you know, whenever I decide to end the series, I just set fire to my entire village? I think that's the way I'm gonna go out. I'm just going to set fire to everything. So, but that's not this episode, so let's just get back. Ooh. What'd be fun is like a... First of all, let's... have like a lava moat kind of thing going on. Let me do this. Let's just kind of do this. Bear with me here. I'm kind of thinking out loud. I will go up to there. It's fine. Crazy, right? He's like, he's headbanging. I'm sorry, this is now probably relaxing. I'm just gonna stop. Getting a little too crazy. It's supposed to be calm and peaceful. Okay, now let's do... So I don't know how to do like a... actually, let's block this off. Let's just fill it in. This is pointless. Okay. Yeah, okay. I don't want any of that stuff. But now, we'll get some of this. I'm going to make this wider, too. This is like the... a back entrance, really. There's a stupid dog. I'm gonna mute this while that dog is going crazy. think he might be done. I don't know. Now what I want to do is make a little archway thing here. So let's try to do that. Fortifying all this stuff. Okay, so I think I'll go up from there. So I'll do one of these. And then see, and then I gotta get rid of that one. That's gotta go. See, I don't want all these flowers. Don't need them. Okay, now. Okay, so I need to get rid of that one, and that one, and that one. Okay, now. Is definitely still out there. Put this torch up here. Where is it? Okay, so we got that. This here. I guess it's kind of a medieval look. I wonder, let me get rid of this. Put these here. Now, a door would be too high. I mean, I gotta make some doors. I still hear that dog. I'm going to mute the mic temporarily, and I'm gonna make some doors, and you'll see what I'm gonna try to do. Okay. so it's not working. I was gonna see if I could put a door on top of another door, but you can't. So I'll just have it looking like that. Like this. Let me get rid of this door. Okay, well, it's something, I guess. I'll put some pressure plates down. I'll do that later. Let me take down this stupid thing. Get some torches on there. I'm gonna need more, actually. This and that. Okay. I wanna. This all dug out, or that taken down. What do I got? What do I got going on over here? Just a wall. This ain't doing nothing. I am completely left in the open. What's this little corner I got missing here? Just like I can do a full row here. I gotta admit, from a production standpoint, and like editing and everything, making ASMR gameplay videos is fairly easy. You know, I'm not gonna say that there's not editing involved, because there's a little bit, and you know, depending on crazy you're really trying to get, you know, it could take a while, and some things do take a while, but overall I must admit that it's pretty easy to make ASMR gameplay videos, and that's kind of the beauty of it. If you are watching this as an ASMRtist, who, you know, like an ASMR gaming channel, then you understand that this doesn't have to be complex. You know, this, we're not making complicated gaming channels that rely heavily on editing and production value and everything. All we are trying to do simply is provide you with relaxation. That's it. If there's entertainment value on top of everything else, then that's just icing on the cake. But it doesn't need to, you know, you don't need to spend 12 hours a day editing for an ASMR gameplay video. It's just not necessary. You can get the same effect as what I'm doing right now. Just relax. That's all you have to do. It's not that complicated. Now, having said that, let me go feed some cows. And I need seeds also. And I got seeds. This is getting stupid in here. Come on, love each other. Love each other. Let me get right in, up close and personal. Come on, love each other. Okay, I got my stupid chickens here. Let's see how many eggs. Mother goose or something. I know they're chickens, but that's what it, there's no mother, I can't feel like mother chicken. I'll just use up all the seeds on you little babies. On you little babies. You know, also, as far as, production value, I gotta feed them too. I also kind of wonder what my voice should sound like, and what I mean by that is, do you guys like when I speak softly? Or, you know, do you prefer me to whisper? Or, you know, maybe I can try to make my voice is like, and it helps you relax, then I'm all for it. So yeah, okay, we fed them. We kind of worked on that a little bit. What can we do for the house? Now, I like secret passageways. How can I do that? I feel like I would need. Do have some sort of sticky pistons kind of setup going on here. So you know what? I'm not gonna do that for this episode. But let's go check out. See, I'm gonna need a little pathway to get through there when I finish that. Let's go fight some things. Things should be coming out. I have enough carrots on? Yeah, I have enough carrots. Well, I definitely won't get lost in this area. That's for sure. Where's all the bad guys? I think I see one. Scenario. I'm just trying to collect some zombie flesh so I can mate my dogs there. Let's get some zombies. Oh, Enderman, Enderman. Yeah, that's right. Shoot it. Okay. Oh. The cow's looking at me like, oh, idiot. Well, who's the idiot now? Who's the idiot now? I'm gonna shield bash you. That's what happens when you insult. Insult me. Alright, we need to find more zombies. Come on, guys. Help me find some more zombies. Okay, I need that rotten flesh. I need that in my life. Zombie villager. Zombie villager. Oh, this is not gonna work. I already know it. I want to keep it, that zombie villager. Oh, crap, crap. This is straight panic mode right here. I need to lure him into this. No, stop it. Get out. wanna die. I wanna die. Yeah, I saw you there. I need to get out of here. Everything at my disposal. Okay, I need to eat some carrots. I need this. I don't. Okay, I need to get rid of this. I am falling to the bottom of the ocean. I'm sorry if this isn't relaxing, but this is. I need that zombie villager. Right there. Come on. Okay, good. Are you up here? There's the other one up here. Get out of here. He's gonna catch me. He's catching me. Stupid. Come on. See? Come on. Come on. I gotta get back to the town. Doing this. Okay, go. Okay. I need to get him like in here. Come on. Come on. That's fine. Just come in here. That's fine. I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, no, 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 no. Get me out of here. See, now I don't want to. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm your friend. Respawning, keep respawning. I gotta get.
This is fucking stupid.
Oh, okay. Get fucking back. How do I do this? To do something like remove that one, that one. was something in the inside part. What do I kill this thing with? Maybe that's for the best, because seriously die. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I caught a zombie villager. That is awesome. And I'm glad I got that on camera. I need food bad. I'm gonna have to tunnel my way underneath. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Get this on. Let me get my stuff back on. I lost some of it. This turned out to be a much more action-packed episode than I was anticipating. Okay, so let me just start that process of tunneling underneath, I guess. I know. Okay. Okay, this is damage control right here. Screwing this up. Okay. Let me go down one more. I know. Okay, well that's. Oh, now which way was it? Okay, this way. The villager down here. That's what I gotta do. Let me eat some carrots. Okay. Yeah, I'll just try to lure her down here for now. And man, these carrots do not fill you up. Okay, so this is the house. We are now inside the house. So let me go one more. Okay, there's the floor. My escape ball just well it in really quickly. I got this, guys. Don't worry about me. Okay, so here's the floor. the next episode, I'm going to have to work on maybe I'll try to capture another one. Maybe I'll wait till I have two. Yes, that's what I'll do. Here, watch. Capture two, and then when I lure the other one down here, if I can do that, then I will figure out a way to cure them, and then I will start my own little zombie or my little village down here, hopefully. I'll have to read on that in between the next episode, but yeah, I'm pretty excited about this, so this is really awesome. So please, guys, if you had fun with me today, please hit that like button, comment below, let me know if you have any ideas for doing something for the villagers down here, and yeah, well, I'm going to end this video the same way that you should be. Starting a zombie village.